Welcome back. It's the closing day of the 2010-2011 Kentucky deer season, January 17th. Pretty cold out this morning. It's 18, feels like 8. But we're hunting that same spot that we hung the stand on Friday. Had 8 deer come through here last night, just never presented a shot, so I'm back at it again here by myself. Wade's out working. He was at the trade show yesterday making some contacts for us. So we're going to sit here tight. Weather's cooperating. All we do need is the deer to cooperate. It's, last day. Got to get some meat in the freezer. Head back to school tonight. So we're going to sit here tight. It's a spot they move through all day. So we'll see what happens.
Badar mentions this on his recovery, but look at what this doe runs through. This is the testament to how strong gold tip arrows really are.
Yeah, baby. Oh, freaking year. I've been trying to get a deer on camera. It's the last day in Kentucky, and we just got it done. It's about 9:35. She's down. She didn't go 40 yards. Rage in the cage, baby. Team RE. Finally.
Fletchings are off this arrow. Replace them, and this gold tip will fly true.
Fletching, right? Day Kentucky's archery season, January 17th, 2011. Able to harvest this nice mature doe. She come in about 22 yards and put the rage in the cage. Team Raw Emotions back on the door again. It's the first time I've killed a deer on the last day closing season. And all kinds of excitement. I got some meat, got a nice mature doe out of the herd, and finally got another kill on camera. So just couldn't do it without Wade Bagley, my partner for Raw Emotion Outdoors. Just a few shout outs real quick. Fred Bear, bows, gold tip arrows, and Rage broadheads. That Rage, it's just devastating. So stay tuned, we'll have more to come. Turkey season's coming up. We got shed season. Stay tuned to Raw Emotion Outdoors.
Couple cute sweet things driving a fast bass. Shoot them a cool smile, hoping that they smile back. Hey baby, what's your name? Burn a little rubber when the red lights change. Here come the blue lights, here come Barney. Hot on the beach.